Thank you and welcome to Second Malaysian Tourism Goals Summit 2021. For your information, the COVID-19 pandemic has had a massive social and economic impact. Both developed and developing economies have been hit. The restarts of our tourism will help kickstart recovering and growth. It is essential that the benefit will bring enjoy widely and fairly. The shift in travel behavior towards rural tourism has created new opportunity for tourism stakeholders to rethink development in a way that is more inclusive, sustainable, and resilient. So, without further ado, we would like to hear more from Organizing Chairman Yang Berbahagia Prof. Dato Azli for his opening welcome notes. Please, Yang Berbahagia Dato Azli.
Terima kasih. Thank you very much Yang Berbahagia Profesor Madia TS Dr. Azrul selaku our MC for today. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Yang Berbahagia Datuk Datuk Wira Dr. Nur Zari Hamad, Ketua Setiausaha Kementerian Pelancongan Seni dan Budaya. Yang Berusaha Tuan Muhammad Zamri bin Ahmad Zain, Timbalan Ketua Setiausaha Kementerian Pelancongan Seni dan Budaya Malaysia. Yang Berusaha Cik Uzaidi Udanis, Presiden Majlis Pelancongan Malaysia, Malaysian Tourism Council, Members of Steering Council, Malaysian Tourism Council, Tan Sri, Tan Sri, Puan Sri, Datuk Sri, Datin Sri, Datuk-Datuk, Datin-Datin, Tuan-Tuan dan Puan-Puan yang saya hormati sekalian. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera and welcome to a second Malaysia Tourism Goal Summit 2021. Izinkan saya bercakap dalam bahasa Inggeris sebab majlis kita ini juga akan diikuti oleh mereka yang daripada luar negara dan juga daripada wakil daripada UNWTO untuk benefit diorang juga. Jadi, ladies and gentlemen, this COVID-19 pandemic has had a massive social and economic impact. Most development and development economy have been hit by COVID-19. The restart of tourism will help to kickstart the recovery and the growth of tourism industry. In conjunction with this World Tourism Day 2021, as a day to focus on the tourism for inclusive growth, the Malaysian Tourism Council organizing this second Malaysian Tourism Goal Award, Malaysian Tourism Goal Summit 2021, because this is the opportunity for us to look beyond the tourism statistic and acknowledge that behind every numbers, there is a person that contribute to the tourism industry. By the tourism and sustainability development of tourism industry, this tourism industry can help to ensure that fair distribution of the benefit from the tourism, including job creation, the protection of a natural resources, infrastructure development, and the empowerment of a local community. Ladies and gentlemen, this second Malaysia Tourism Goal Summit 2021 is the virtual 3-day event that brings together through the leader and the tourism stakeholder from across the globe, comprised of this expert speaker session and the tourism player. This event will be to address more important issue within the responsible development of a tourism post-pandemic. The organizing committee is really grateful for the cooperation of the participation. And we hope that this event will bring the progress and development of the tourism industry to the higher level. Last but not least, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude and deepest appreciation to the Ministry of Tourism, Art and Culture, UNWTO, Tourism Malaysia, MYSAP, Islamic Tourism Center, Tourism Pahang, Tourism Perak, all participants, sponsors, secretariat staff, MTC Exco, MTC members, and to my fellow organizing committee who have contributed to the success of this event. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I once again thank all the attendants. Relax and enjoy and have fun. Thank you very much. Back to you, MC.
Terima kasih yang bahagia Profesor Dato' Azli Halim for the welcoming remarks. Alhamdulillah, there are a lot of points that we can pick up from that speech. Thank you yang bahagia Dato'. And now